We just have so many weapons that, you know, you can't really come into a game against us saying, like, oh, we need to stop one person, because there's so many different people that you have to stop. You know, we have me and him down low that can both, you know, do everything. JP is such a good facilitator. He's such a good facilitator. David Brown, you know, we just have all these players around us, and they're all young too, so, you know, you're going to be really good after we graduate.
When you get off to that good start, like, in your mind, you're 25, my role,
what's that saying about your team?
I think we're just prepared. You know, we prepare for every game, and we know who we're going against every game. That's how we do so well in the defensive end.
Have you always been an outside shooter, even growing up?
No. When I was at North Andover, my coach wouldn't let me shoot, but I just worked on my form every day, just form shooting.
Me too.
You know, now I'm a pretty good shooter.
You guys were the number one seed the last two seasons.
Yeah.
Win the sectional, now as the one seed. What does it mean for the senior group to go out with
the sectional? It's so big. It's so big for us. I mean, we're all so happy to be here, you know, like, we had two tough losses the past 2 years, and it was hard, but it means a lot to us for us to be here.
How tall are you?